sweet chocobos. You always set my soul at ease.
Never realized you were so into chocobos.
I'm totally into chocobos. Don't take that the wrong way.
There's no wrong way to love a chocobo. I might have asked before, but has Eben... Really all that good?
Might have answered before, but yes it is.
So Noct, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Me, I guess?
No prob. Leave it to me.
What? No, I was kidding.
Do we have to walk?
This is the spot. Let's find him quick.
Yeah, need to help the poor guy.
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Oh, it's gotta be him.
Noct, do you have the medicine?
There.
Ah, what a relief. You take care now.
If a predator had found him, he'd have been done for.
Uh-huh. A real good thing we found him first.
We can take the good news back to Wiz.
Yeah, he's gonna be happy.
Enemy on your left!
Got it!
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Time to meet the Chocobos!
Calm and carefree.
Well, did y'all find the bird?
Yeah, he's doing better now. Moving around.
Is that right? Y'all did me a real good turn today. I owe you. I don't have much I can give y'all, but I can give you this for your Chocobo. It's brand new.
Huh.
Say, y'all getting bored of my chow? I mean, I do serve the same thing all the time. I'm thinking I gotta spice up the old menu. I want to be more particular about vegetables. Y'all see something nice, you bring round a bushel, all right?
Okay. If we see anything.
Y'all reckon this veg can spice up my menu, huh?
Maybe. Can't hurt, right?
Well, what's it taste like?
Like something good?
Yeah? Well, if y'all say so. Now I'll get myself in the kitchen and start cooking. Y'all be sure to give the new dish a try. So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? Reckon I could ask for your help? How about some geese salt chips for the road? Y'all come back soon. Ah, good timing, son.
Why? What's up?
Wild Chocobo went and got herself attacked. Folks say they saw her running for her life, all desperate-like.
Don't worry. We'll find her.
What was it running from?
We'd best hurry. So, he hopes to bring in customers by expanding... ...menu.
It ain't easy, the restaurant business.
And it's got nothing to do with this Chocobos either.
Whatever it takes to make ends meet.
Starting to sound like a real commoner, Your Highness.
Practically running on fumes at this point.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
huh?
Oh, hey there, Prince. Howdy, y'all. Howdy there, Prince. Are y'all on break?
More or less. Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got you busy?
Most days that's true, but today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell. One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around, a rare can of car wax. Reckon y'all could use it on the Regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It is our car.
I tell you what, you got a point there. Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Fine.
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
So, we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan.
Unbelievable! Cindy was willing to go out of her way and risk life and limb for us. She's the best.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Someone's voice.
Let's head on out. Like you're having fun.
Help me!
Sounds like someone's calling.
I should be able to make it back. Thanks to you.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Watch out for the sand.
Ow! Ah! Oh, my eyes!
Anybody, help me!
Where's that coming from? No. She's in a bad way.
We've got our own tails to worry about first.
Remember,
boss. Easy as they come. Watch this! The camera knocked. Don't count on it. Right there!
Watch where you swing that thing!
Hey, pronto! Stay on your feet!
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Ah, yeah! Noct, hurry up and heal the Chocobo! That's a good girl. She's better already. Oh, talk about a weight off. I hope she doesn't live here. It's not the safest place for chocobos.
Wiz says many have already fallen prey.
It's not like you can round them all up and put them in a pen.
That's just the way things are out here, I guess.
Yeah, we managed to save one of them at least.
Thanks. Should be able to take it from here.
I'd call that a job well done.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Thank you.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Knocked. Overhead.
This is the place Cindy mentioned, right?
Should be. Let's start looking.
Or what?
I'll give you that.
It's not old. It's arrow wax. Ring a bell?
Not a one.
Unsurprising, given it's 3 decades old.
This stuff's older than we are. Say your prayers.
I have no idea what they're up against.
You said it.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Yeah. Never miss!
On the next one.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them? I'll circle around.
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Let's clean him up quick. Whoa!
It's rumbling.
Let's wrap up this rumble and get some eats.
Any problems?
Don't worry, Mom.
Hey!
Victor! Wake up!
Yes, sir!
All right, we're done here. Something.
Thank you so much. Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better. Thank you.